1,300 meters from the vent on the poly track here in P today.
So I've
a bit of a delay down here, so 12 runners to load up.
That's a few seconds behind the stream, as they are anyway, live. So I've got all this racing, I've got Teletrack HD. Welcome to the world's most powerful horse racing method. Very quiet day today on the Monday, the 24th of February. Yeah, so I've just got two stable indicators, a gold each way for Cherry Pop, and a strong each way for Cloud Atlas, in the 235 at Fairview. In these bad weather days, and they're withdrawing lots of horses and cancelling lots of meetings, we are getting a lot of favourites win, and we're pointing towards a lot of favourites, and we're not getting those big prices, so we're not really getting the massive profits, but we get one big one a day usually. So let's just watch this one, and then we'll turn to the 235 at Southwell, where I've got a gold win, big impact, and a strong each way danger for Call the Kid there.
Towards the outside, Never Let You Go is racing a bit wide, four lengths off the leader. That's followed by Furler and Love Talk, and the slow starting Day Trip, the trailer, by six or seven lengths. Cloud Atlas goes to the 600 meter mark of the leader from Elusive Diva in second. Along the inside, Step Lively, and then Effort has got a lot closer, just two lengths off them. Flame of Fire further back. Then Lady Livia and Cherry Pop, Elusive Jade with Love Talk. They followed by Furler, and behind that one came Day Trip, and Never Let You Go is not being persevered with. Homeward Bound, 300 meters to go. Step Lively. Towards the outside is Cloud Atlas. Running on is Love Talk. Down the inside is Cherry Pop. Then Elusive Diva, Flame of Fire. Step Lively, Cherry Pop down the inside. Love Talk is still running on the outside, but it's Cherry Pop now from Step Lively who's fighting back. Step Lively and Cherry Pop. Cherry Pop beat Step Lively. Love Talk ran on.
Right, okay, so the gold each way gamble and the stable bet. Stable info doesn't actually come from any stable, it's part of the algorithm of my method. So that's just got us a 13-2 winner, a bit of a better price because we've been fighting those favourites so far, so that brings us well into profit now at this point. And we'll just
into second, Step Lively, Cherry Pop, Step Lively, here it comes, Cherry Pop beat Step Lively.
Take a look at what happened, gone on over at Southwell, because they were the same times. So this method can read any races all over the world, and it just depends how much energy I've got to actually read them, but it's all about the timing, it's all about hitting the live opening shows. It's a quick read and then it's a quick reaction bet. There's no need to stay up all night looking into form or anything. This method, okay. So I spent 21 years, 8 hours a day, learning the method, and now it's live execution, so you've got to be with racing all day long. So it has taken a fair whack, fair bit of my life away for to now go against the whole racing industry and everything that's set in its place with the tipsters and the media, and I'm going against the people that bet themselves, because I'm coming along with a whole new method that's a million times more accurate than anything else. It makes 100 points, 100 times your money per week. It is a full-time job. It's a business to be run like any other. It requires discipline. It requires that you follow only these selections. And, well, worth it, obviously, 100 times your money each week. And that's tax-free. So, the only problem that you're going to have is getting that discipline, turning everything else off that you think you know, that you think you've learned, because nothing else matters. It's all bullshit, the rest of the industry, and I'm going to show the rest of the industry to be liars, con men, cheats, or absolute amateurs that don't know what they're doing. And by doing an average of 100 points a week in the summer, when the grounds come good and there's more races, we'll get 300 points a week. That's just from single bets. That's before we start doing the forecasts, and that's before I start bringing in the higher price method that's going to hit those higher prices. Oh, this is Southwell.
Making the approach to the final furlong here, Big Impact is digging in for the drive. Over on the far side is Kappa Spirit. Anna Maria still a couple of lengths adrift of the leader, but is running on as they head into the final 150 yards here. Big Impact is pressed all the way home, but is finding plenty. And Big Impact in the hands of Owen Walsh is going on to see this out. Beating into second position, Kappa Spirit. Back in third was Anna Maria. Those three well clear of Harbour Point in fourth.
Okay, another Gold Gamble wins there with Big Impact.
So the favourite will come through to win race number two at the saddle. That is Big Impact for the stable.
So I wanted to tell you, also talk to you about these IPTV channels here on any Android phone or through the PC like I'm doing right now here. It is a better stream than what it shows. It's got a bit of a lag, hasn't it? But that's because I'm using the computer's full power with the recording at 30 to 60 frames per second as well, recording all this for you. But yeah, as you see, we've got Teletrack there, so South African Racing. We are doing South African today. I'm not going to carry on into the evening to do American Racing, but American Racing's even more accurate because it's better grounds. The grounds are a very big important part of it, and also is the fact that I have and need a full market for 100% accuracy. So all I do is leave those races out if they've got non-runners. If the non-runner doesn't have too much of an impact on the market, and the market isn't too much adjusted because of that non-runner, then it's still quite an easy race thing to read. Obviously not all gambles pull off, so we're working on the same house edge as the bookmaker. The bookmaker never loses, therefore we never lose. We're piggybacking on the professional money, and we're eliminating all the false dead money, which usually you'll see on the early morning market movers. So obviously if you're going to follow those early market movers and you think you're it's some kind of great sign that there's money behind your horse, think again, because it's usually a pack of lies and bullshit. It's usually misinformation to rob you even faster. So even form readers probably, even though these guys can make 2 months losing in a row, form readers can actually look better than market readers. There's not a lot of us about. There's only me with this method. It's unique to me. Like I say, it's my method. I've spent 21 years doing it, and now it's about execution and getting people to follow. But if people don't want to follow, it's their loss, isn't it, at the end of the day? So I don't give a shit. I'm making my own money on it, and I'm making plenty of money on it, and I'm making it a 70% strike rate, win rate, to 90% on decent days. So anybody can say whatever they want about it, but at the end of the day, as soon as I proof these things in black and white to a third party agent and show there's 100 points a week coming in, then it's just going to embarrass the rest of the industry, truly embarrass it. So, and they can't say diddly squat then. They'll still have something to say, because everyone's got an ego in this game. But I'm not trying to reach gamblers. I don't want to work with gamblers anymore. I want to work with hard-working people who want to come out of a job and make a career of this, and people that can stick to that code, to that plan, to that discipline, and you're going to reap the rewards. It's as simple as that. So you're going to be making, £1,000 a week. I'm going to do the 1,000 to 2,000 challenge shortly. Make £1,000 a week. Two straight £10 stakes. Anything else to say? Yeah, I'll just show you some of the channels that this IPTV has got. If you into sports, you've got all the boxing live showcase, all this kind of thing. In any channel you want, all over the world actually. This IPTV. The rest of them went down towards the end of the year last year in 2019, but this one didn't, and this one's got far more channels. Let me just check then. So you type in what you're looking for, so racing. Now you've got all the bookmaker channels, so you've got William Hill Racing Radio, Coral, Ladbrokes TV, you think of it, it's got it. And then you've got all these channels, you've just got Worldwide, you've got Dubai Racing there. Don't think there's anything in Dubai at the minute on. Like I say, it's quicker than this, it's just a bit lagging, slow at the minute to load up because I'm using 100% computer power. So if I could switch the recorder off, you'd see that this was streaming really good. We're only on about 9 megabytes per second on the Wi-Fi. So it does really well, it streams really well. The only thing is if you play it through your TV, you need higher Wi-Fi, better Wi-Fi connection than that. You need 20 megabytes per second plus to be watching on TV. It's got all the films as well, it's got all the modern films. Let's try something else. So, yep, UK Racing HD.
The fact that he's a great to give one a go. I think he's got a couple of printers at the moment who are riding really well.
Really nice, sweet HD picture there.
Him.
Sky Racing 1. Sky Racing 2. All the bookmakers have got independents, have got the SIS. That's not available today for some reason.
Of course, I mean, loves country racing.
GBI Racing, I don't know what that is, but it's quite a good channel, covers a lot of race meetings. So I was paying a £25 a month subscription before to Racing TV. So obviously, £100 for all these channels for the year is absolutely spectacular. So yeah, I mean, look. If I put Lethal Weapon in, I've got all the films there. So just click Lethal Weapon 1. Computer's overheating a bit actually. Yeah, I'm just working from a laptop.
Crazy, man! Come on, man!
You can turn the subtitles off. And all that.
Like that tart?
Thank you, yeah. Call me Martin.
Martin.
Miss...
Yeah, this is not the first time.
So the streaming's just pausing because I've got so many apps open on the laptop. I do need to upgrade the laptop actually, it's quite an old one now, but I just love it for the 18-inch widescreen that I've got to work on it. So that's everything. So the 305's quite far away for Southwell, and the next race, Fairview 235, that's the last Fairview race with that 13-2 winner. I think it was about 13-2. Let's just refresh and see what price we got for Cherry Pop, but I did see it at 9-1. It was crashing down as I was putting that one forward. Regularly happens. I think 9 in 10 of ours get further reduced in price. That won't be because of the amount of followers, because there's hardly any yet. That's because most people that take the trial can't behave and they do their own thing. And then, for instance, last week on the trial, we finished on a 10-1 gamble, gold gamble, that everybody should have been on, highlighted. And people were asking about another horse that some tipster gave, and that lost. So that just gave those people that finished the trial the walk of shame, just to remember that it's all about discipline, it's all about choosing your right connections and system, and valuing that, because obviously I put a week of my time in, and I am the most expensive in the business at the minute. If there was more people, the price can come down, we can start making money together, work together, but people don't want to work together. That's the whole problem with this gambler's mentality. There's a lot of greedy people involved. There's a lot of people that think they can do it for themselves. Well, if they've got 21 years and they come up with this method, because I know through the whole industry, I've been in the industry 23 years now, and I know for a fact that there's no one close to, in fact, most tipsters and professionals out there would be lucky to make as much as I make in a good week than they can make in a whole year. Just not me bragging, that's the actual figures from having from running this now 7 years. Now, until someone comes forward and helps out, obviously you can't help out with the system itself, because I'm not going to teach that to anyone, it's too valuable. It stays in my head, locked in my head, so until someone tortures me, they're not going to, no one's ever going to be taught this method. Lots of people have tried to steal it from me already. Just despicable and disgusting. Don't blame them, but it is disgusting for to try and steal that. So it ended up at 11-2. So we caught it at 13-2 Cherry Pop, and it was 9-1 earlier when it was put forward as the stable bet here. Okay, so there was no bet there according to the market, because it was the third favourite was pulled out, and so the market was unreadable. But we carry on and play the stable bets, and the stable bets there came first and fourth, just out of the money, but Sky pays fourth. It's quite useful, this Sky bet, and they pay fourth, and a lot of horses that don't make it do get fourth as well. So we do play a lot of each way betting, place betting. We don't, if I say each way, then it must be back to each way. There's a lot of people that decide they're gonna be greedy and try and get the win every time. It doesn't work that way, because I've got a lot placed, a lot of gambles at place, and mathematically you actually worse off by placing win bets. So no need to be greedy, let the system provide that 100 points a week. It's nice and easy, all you do is just follow, shadow my bets, shadow these here, and that's it. You've found the holy grail of racing, no need to go forward. You'll know if you've been around the tipsters long enough and around the people that they can't do anything like this. Unless they get lucky once in a year. So, okay, you know what to do. Get in touch with me. Let's make some serious money.